amigo Arnel Pineda. He joined our band 8 years ago, and in the first year he recorded his first album with us, Revelation. From that album comes the next song, whose lyrics address the spirit of the Americas. It's called Faith in the Heartland.
I'm not afraid to die. Yeah. wishes we talked, cause those were the best times most of all. Either hit with a fishing gun, burning love, cause once in a lifetime she's never seen by the railroad train. Drifting on with this burn the moonlight long, those summer nights I call it, summer in love.
Hakim on drums, Edmonton. How you doing out there tonight, Edmonton? Thank you, we're having a great time up here. Thank you for letting us play. We're gonna take you back to the Infinity record, which is the first record that I ever worked on with Steve Perry. This was one of the second songs that I ever wrote with him. We wrote this little ditty in about 15 minutes, and it goes a little bit like this. To suit that kind of music, we decided to keep one of those songs in our set. We don't have an orchestra, but then again, Journey is an orchestra. From the Infinity album, we give you The Winds of March.
Like the stars in the night, I'm proud of you. Thank you. Edmonton, Mr. Jonathan Cain.
Caught on a one-way street. It
taste a bitter sweet. Love is a fact to my soul.
Oh,
having a great time with you guys, Edmonton. Telling you that. Thank you. Let's give it again with Mr. Schon here.
Sorry, I have to... behind every song. There's an inspiration. Story. I started the next song on a late night bus ride to New York City in 1982. I was the new guy in the band back then. Loved watching the crew and the riggers take down the big stage after the show. Sitting right out there where you are, living in the grateful. That's when I realized we were like a circus. A family. We all missed our loved ones the same way. And paid a price for the road life we lived. So what if we had a song we could send home like a postcard to help bridge the distance? Finished the ballad the next morning. We recorded it on the Frontiers album, where I watched a simple love song fly away and take on destiny all its own.
Say the third. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mr. Jonathan Cain on piano, and she moves in on vocals. On bass here, Mr. Ross Valory. And Mr. Omar Hakim on drums now, Edmonton. And Edmonton, your guitar hero here, Mr. Neal Schon.
And now, for the big surprise, not last, not least, please give it up again for Arnel Pineda.
God bless you. We love you. We love you. We are truly grateful to you tonight. Thank you. We hope to see you again. Go in peace, Edmonton. Good night. We love you. Salut, merci. Merci.